I'm going to be showing you the heel flip. So, advanced flip, and you need to know how to do a really strong alley and a really strong kick flip. If you don't know those two tricks, just find another video. So, the way to a heel flip is the exact opposite of a kick flip. So, instead of it turning towards you, it's going to turn away from you. So when you jump, you're going to push it more this way instead of pulling it towards you. Now, this finger position is right at the end. So it's going to be in the exact same thing. You're going to slide it together, so about the very back of your finger, the back of your fingernail is the part of your finger that's hanging off. So you should be able to do this, and it's just take it right there and slide it back. Then for the back, you put it right on the tail. There's other finger positions. This is just how I find it easiest. And what's gonna happen is you're gonna pop, and this finger is gonna come down a little, and it's gonna slap right here, and it's gonna stop at the end, and then you're gonna take your finger off. So, and because you take, the reason you take your finger off is because when you take it, if you don't take it off, then when it's gonna go, it's gonna put too much pressure and it won't be able to flip away from you. So when you take it off, it's gonna put more, you're gonna put more pressure on your, on these two fingers or your one finger. I use three, and it's gonna fall. Just gonna keep turning, wait for it, wait for the right position. Guess what? He's messing with you.